Hello friend, welcome back to my channel, Roselyn Han. Today is we will make a burrito. So this is all the ingredients I have for the burrito. As friends, so you just turn your your heat, and then you brown your ground beef. So this ground beef is just like a port on it. So you just, so you can see that one, there's a juice on it. See the juice on it? Yeah, that's an oily, friends, oily. So it's not good for your health. So you need to eat a healthy food. So the meat is already brown. So I just drain this one. Yeah. I drain the oil in it, the juice. Need it to be drained. Now it's already drained the juice on it. So I just put this to your clean pot. Yung luto ano. Then after that, your taco or burrito season mix. So you put a little bit of water in it, itansyahin mo lang, friend. So you can put I said tansyahin, so you can put the 2 tablespoons of your burrito season mix or taco season mix. 2 tablespoon. Alright, tansya. Then you mix it. And you add to your meat. And you just be stirring and stirring until the seasons. See that one? Yeah! So here's now the meat. The meat is already cooked. Then you can transfer that to the clean bowl. So here's we go now, friends. All the ingredients. As I said, this is already cooked, the ground beef. So I have a flour tortillas here. So what I'm gonna do for the flour tortillas is I sprinkle a little bit of water in the water. So when you put to the microwave, when you reheat it, it will not very dry. So you just wrap with a paper towel or a clean towel. It's up to you. So the paper towel I already a little bit wet on it, so you microwave for like you microwave this for 30 seconds. So see you. All right. So here we go, friend. This is your now. See, that's your flour tortillas. And I said my flour tortillas, so my burrito. So what I did is I put meat on it. There's a mild or hot salsa, but mine is only mild. I don't want too much hot or too much spicy or a little bit spicy.
friends. I hope you like my video. You can try to cook this to your house, friends. I miss this one, friends. Because it's been a long time that I don't cook this one. Healthy, affordable, yummy, and good benefits for your health, friends. Sometimes we need to eat a good, not sometimes, if we have a choice, so we can eat healthy food, so we live long. Yeah. Super. Ang sarap. Bye, friends. Gagawa pa ako ng marami. Anyway, I got a box of this one, friends. Dami. But, bawal pakita kasi anong brand kasi. Baka ma-pirate kami.